Alright, welcome to Space Engineers. This one's going to be showcasing a vehicle. Let me see where I got that. Okay, it's the ASM Hive Class Mobile Base. The author here looks like Mike Angel. Okay, let's check it out. Well, it has weapons and has some jet engines here. And headlights and two ore detectors. And if for some reason you don't have any fuel in your jetpack, you can still get in. Here we go. It has some jets in the back also. This one I'm going to be showing you is the one that's all stock with no modifications. Now this side, this thing is really cool. As the cat walks up in here, also the tubes going around. Got the refineries. Also the assemblers too. Looks like the gyros are turned off. Okay, now for the hangar. I love how this is really large and looks like there's plenty of spaces for different vehicles. This button panel and that one there control the same door. There we go. Take a look up here. And we have a little balcony here. This vehicle, I'll modify it up right over there, straight ahead. Get back then just a little bit. There we go. Now we have a small ship. I'll bring it through here from the top. That's pretty cool. And some landing spaces on top also. No, that's really cool. Okay, let's get back inside. Okay, so you have your engineering area. Your large hydrogen tank. Large containers. And three reactors also. Go to this area. Medical bay. And you can use these pods also. Here you have your O2H2 generators, and then four of the oxygen tanks. Looks like five. An LCD showing the damage reports. And then also one that shows the different components that are available. And a little bit of freeze there. A little bit of a narrow view, but here we go. Camera view. Okay, let's go back outside here. I like how with this vehicle you can just go straight through it. It's not really a maze. Although some of the vehicles that are a maze are actually still pretty cool too. Got some parachute hatches there. I noticed it has some welders there also. So that if you're in battle, then these get destroyed, they can get printed right back. They can get repaired just like right there. Okay, with this vehicle, let's do something a little crazy. Another freeze. Okay, let's see how this one does when I crash it. Do something a little ridiculous here. Turn those gyros on. Here we go. Add a few more so that way I can have a little more control. That should work. Okay, let's try this. Okay then. Actually, not bad. Ah, there you go. My backpack is over here. There we go. Now I can go to this one here. This one I modified some. Cockpit area has a little bit more view. Changed up the catwalks a little bit. And the next room actually looks pretty cool. Batteries up here. Almost Tron-like on the floor there. Different button panel. I don't think I did too much in here. No, I still have a room. Added the catwalks in here. Change this up a little bit. Now we have some view. Just like with the other vehicle, put in some gyros and then let's bash the sink. Try to get this thing as maneuverable as possible. That should do it. Now let's add the jet engines. There we go. Easy exit. Yep, it worked. Almost looks like it's just a longer version of the same vehicle. There we go. Well, if you like the video, then go ahead and hit like and subscribe on the YouTube video. And I will see you later.